a genuine degree, they can promote their education, agricultural education, and transfer the technology to the farmers. We have all of the courses available, but as far as the agricultural courses are there, we have 250 seats for BSc Agriculture Honours 4-year programs. We have also BSc Agriculture 6-year program after matric also. We have MSc Agriculture in the different fields, entomology, agriculture education, plant pathology, agronomy, right? And we have PhD in these courses also. Fee structure, as far as we are charging the 7.5 lakh for the whole of the 4-year course, so that the South Indian people can have their fooding, accommodation, and tuition fee, and practical exposure at group questions. We may got the research products, grants from the government bodies also. The students will do much more in their agriculture research, and they can contribute to the economy of India. And this is the most, this course, the BSc Agriculture Honours, is the most demanded course of agriculture in all over India, because every state is investing so much and giving much more facilities to the farmers. And by promoting this course in agriculture education, we will make the skilled manpower which transfer the technology of agriculture education, today's technology, to the farmers, so that the farmers may not shift from the villages to the towns, and they produce much good crops with disease free and healthy, so that we can survive in this earth, on this earth. This is I think all about the course.